after working with Kit and Mitch, Nick and I went out and worked with producer Jim Wirt out in Cleveland, Ohio. Working with him was insanely fun. He's a very positive, very energetic, and he just has like a true love for music.
We've never worked with anyone like Jim Wirt before. He understands songwriting. Forming the songs that we came up with was just a great experience.
And we feel, you know, including all of these producers and really taking our time is gonna really be the saving grace on this album. It's really gonna give us that time and really give us the patience that we need to make things right.
I think that taking the time and working on each song and really just making it the best we can is going to help us down the road, and I think it will allow us to make the best songs we can.
So we're on our way to Phoenix, Arizona. It's been a long road of writing. We've been writing since late 2012. There's been so much planning and preparation and just so much craziness going into this album, but I feel like we've got something pretty amazing on our hands, and I definitely feel like this is the album we need it to be. It's the album we've been dying to make, and now it's finally time to make it.
We decided to go with Cameron Midzel of Chango Studios for the producer and engineer for our new record.
He did our last song, Fallen, and we were pretty impressed of what he did and what he added. And
it was a chance for us to test out the waters with Cameron. After he did that, we were all super excited about the song, and we decided to record the rest of the CD with him.
We really love, you know, Cameron's, you know, production sound. We really got along with him really well when doing that song, so we figured, you know, it seems like a pretty perfect match to do the final product with him.
We knew this is the guy, and we love the sound he has and his energy, and you know, we know we're gonna make a great record with him.
Thank you guys for your patience, and we hope you guys are as excited as we are for this next album.
It's definitely our best stuff yet. I'm not just saying that.
We're really excited, and we hope you guys are as excited as we are.
Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for supporting, you know, and supporting us over the years and currently, and we can't wait to get you guys some new material.
We promise that this album's gonna be nothing short of everything that you want it to be. All the time that we're taking on it, you know, we're writing this album for everybody. We're writing it for us, we're writing it for you. We're just writing it for anybody who cares about this band, really.